One of the most recognizable aircrafts in the museum's collection is the Boeing B-29 Superfortress bomber Enola Gay. In June 1945, the plane was accepted by the U.S. Army Air Forces. The Enola Gay, along with the B-29s, were built to silver plate specifications. These airplanes were outfitted with improved engines and propellers, and extensively modified faster-acting bomb bay doors, giving them the primary ability to function as nuclear weapon delivery aircrafts. It was named in honor of Enola Gay Tibbetts, the mother of the plane's pilot, Colonel Paul Tibbetts. The Enola Gay dropped Little Boy, the first atomic bomb used in combat August 6, 1945, destroying Hiroshima, Japan. The Enola Gay was then used as the advanced weather reconnaissance aircraft for the atomic bombing of Nagasaki, Japan on August 9th. President Harry Truman announced Japan's surrender on September 1st, 1945. The airplane returned to the United States in July 1946 and went to Park Ridge, Illinois until it was donated to the Smithsonian Institution on July 4, 1949. It was stored outside of Andrews Air Force Base in Maryland from 1953 to 1960. The Enola Gay was then disassembled and put into museum storage. It underwent a massive restoration beginning 1984 and was put on permanent public display at the Smithsonian's Stephen F. Udvar-Hazy Center in Chantilly, Virginia, when it opened on December 15, 2003.